Hi, I need 40 out of my checking account, please. I'm in the ground.
Anything else?
No, I'm good. All right, thank you. whatever they do, that's Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I called in a prescription a couple days ago.
Okay,
and it should be ready.
What was the
date of birth? Oh, 10-12-66.
And
first name, Douglas? Yes, Kyle's last name. Huh?
What prescription were you calling about, or did you call in about?
The Tomlinson, or whatever it's called. It's like a Flomax.
Okay.
I called it in like 2 days ago, and I think you guys called me yesterday saying it was ready.
Okay, yes, I do have that. Let me get it for you.
Do it now?
Could you confirm your address?
Oh, it's 1501 North Elizabeth, Space W, Milton Freewater, Oregon.
Thank you. Okay, so the total today is going to be $10.
10? Okay, there you go. Thank you. Oh, babe. All right. Thank you. Oop. Thank you. morning, baby. I'm giving some melatonin. But, then I had to go over there to Walgreens and get my medicine. I called in the other day. I'll see you tonight. Stop that fucking growling. Back into my fucking body. Regardless of what's on there or not. I go down, fill it up in regular cash, but don't go over 26.
26, okay.
If I run, it's coming out.
Me too. Thank you.
These into dresses, an exclusive line of custom clothes. Aside from accessories, they'd be the only clothes that Baylor's Los Angeles would carry.
Uncle Joe's designs, exclusive.
Better odds from the bookmakers playing Russian roulette with a loaded pistol.
Then I want to put on a fashion show.